姊妹咧就講過阿 Aris 細個嗰陣時大概係點樣啦。咁咧我就想花啲時間咧就講下 Leon。咁佢個人咧，我覺得佢就對任何事啲要求都好高嘅，即係佢做嘢又好勤力啊，即係買完架車翻嚟又要改到佢最好啊。咁啊，即係啲衫褲鞋襪又要做到好靚啊，啲酒唔靚又唔飲啊咁樣。但係除一樣嘢之外，就係食嘢。你好明顯咧，佢係咩都食落肚。咁啊，即係其實有要求係好嘅做人。即係有一日，好似啊，佢就咁話俾我聽，佢拍拖啦。咁我又未見過 Aris 嘅，因為有陣時係咯，即係好耐冇見咁樣。但係咧，佢一話佢拍拖咧，你都估到嘅。佢咁高要求，個女朋友一定係好特別。咁係咪？即係事實證明我冇錯啦，係咪？識揀一定係咁揀啦，呢人。
They first laid eyes on each other in that very popular charcoal chicken shop in Granville.
Hold on to me.
They were introduced by mutual friends. They ended their first meeting hoping they would never see each other again. Cupid's arrow had missed its mark.
And although this way,
fate, however, had other ideas. And when they met up again at Ming's birthday party,They started talking, and they both realized how many interests that they had in common. And so, their journey began.
Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my dragon.
I, Kaki Wong, ask the people here present to witness that I take you, Si Yan Lian, to be my wedded wife. My lover and my friend, the one I would love with and dream with. I promise to love you, cherish and respect you throughout my life together.
Congratulations, and would you like to kiss
your beautiful wife? Be clear. Don't pay no mindTrouble in my drag you down. If you get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place yours.
Please give your warmest welcome to the beautiful Iris and the bootylicious Leon.
I'm extremely lucky to have Iris as a partner, best friend, and now my wife. We see each other almost every day, but every day I look forward to seeing her. I will continue to love you and cherish you. I'm looking forward to spend the rest of my life with you.